हॅलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू फार्मा फ्युचर चॅनल. आय एम कृष्णा निर्मळे, एक स्टुडंट ऑफ नायपर हैदराबाद. दो स्टुडंट दे आर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर जीपॅट 2020 एंड दे आर प्लॅनिंग इन फ्युचर फॉर जीपॅट प्रिपरेशन 2021 to 2023. फॉर दो स्टुडंट और फार्मा फ्युचर चॅनल स्टार्टेड अ फार्मा क्विज. डेली वी विल डिस्कस 6 मल्टिपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन विथ आन्सर अँड डिस्क्रिप्शन. बिफोर गोईंग टू अच्युअल मल्टिपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन, इफ यू डिडंट सबस्क्राईब चॅनल. Before going to actual question, our Pharma Future channel started a basic WhatsApp group for first year to third year student. We just want only 30 aspirant, means only want 30 student for that group. In that group, we'll start from all basic pharma and we'll also guide for all thing. It package include daily 6-10 multiple choice question, daily one classification from pharmacology, daily one name reactions, daily one pharmacognosy drug to develop from pharmaceutics and analysis, weekly test on basics topics, study material for that topic. So interested candidate registration contact on following number, that is 8554837 0. Okay, moving to our first question. Today's topic of quiz is acid base titration. First, how many gram of NaOH required to prepare 100 ml of 1 molar solution of NaOH? Let's consider NaOH. Okay, NaOH, it contain 3 atom. Na, atomic mass of Na is 23. Okay, oxygen 16 and hydrogen 1 is totally 40. So if 40 gram of NaOH it dissolve in 1000 ml, okay, it show a solution 1 molar. Okay, then we'll calculate for 100 ml. okay, for 100 ml, it just 4 gram. okay, is 10 cancel, 10 cancel, so it is 1 molar solution. Okay, so 4 gram is a right answer for this question. Moving to second question, the Arrhenius acid is defined as first proton donor, electron acceptor, produce hydroxide ion in the solution and produce hydrogen ion in the solution. Right answer is produce hydrogen ion in the solution. Okay, if they are produce hydroxide ion in the solution, it is a Arrhenius base. Okay, it is proton donor, then it is a lower brosted acid. If it's electron acceptors, that is Lewis acid. Moving to our reference, Arrhenius theory of acid. Arrhenius definition of acid, any compound that contain hydrogen and produce H plus ion, it's called as acid. A strong acid is a water soluble compound that convertly dissociate into H3O plus. Okay, and weak acid, water soluble compound that dissociate only partially producing the few H3O plus ion. Then moving to third question, the color change of methyl orange in is dash dash when pH change from acidic to alkaline. What is the change of color in for methyl orange when pH come from acidic to alkaline? Option A is colorless to pink, yellow to blue, red to blue and orange to yellow. Right answer is orange to yellow. Discuss answer. First, methyl orange, pH as acidic to basic, it is orange to yellow. Second one, bromophenol blue, it is yellow to blue. Thymol blue, yellow to blue, same. Phenolphthalein, it is colorless to pink. And algerine yellow, it is yellow to red. Okay, moving to fourth question, which indicator is used for weak base and strong acid titration? Strong acid means HCl, weak base means like ammonia and all. Right answer is methyl orange. Methyl red. Methyl red is a indicator for choice. The pH at equivalence point is in the titration is a less than 7, the conjugated acid is still present enough to decrease the pH, so methyl red is a indicator of choice according to this graph. Then moving to our last question, what is the pH range of phenolphthalein? In acid-base titration, every indicator have some basic pH range. According to that, we will choose the right indicator. Right answer is 8.3 to 10 for phenolphthalein pH range. Let's discuss the answer. First, methyl violet blue, it is a 0 to 2. Then leucomalacide green 0 to 2.7, second transition 11.2 to 14, thymol blue is 1.2 to 2.8, thymol blue second transition is 8 to 9.6, methyl yellow is 2.9 to 4 pH range, bromophenol blue is 3 to 4.6, congo red 3 to 5, then methyl orange 3.1 to 4.1. Methyl orange first transition is a 0 to 2, 3.2, 3.2 to 4.2, second bromocrystal green is a 3.8 to 5.4, methyl red 4.4 to 6.2, like bromocrystal purple 5.2 to 6.8, bromothymol blue it is 6 to 7.6, phenol red is a 6 to 8, neutral red is 6.8 to 8, then Naphthalene is 7.3 to 8, crystal red is 7.2 to 8.8, phenolphthalein is 8.3 to 10, and thymolphthalein is 9.3 to 10.5, algerine yellow is 10.2 to 12. Okay, these are the acidic pH color, and this is a basic pH color. Okay, so thank you for watching. If you like videos, like video, and there your stay or any students preparing for GPAT 2020 or 21 to 23 GPAT preparations, share this video to those candidates, and thank you for watching.